Everyone, it's really a pleasure to see so many people here today and so many different faces and ages, and because you all enjoy and love this library. What it really is a safe place, a safe environment for anyone to come and learn and mingle and gather, and we're just so very fortunate that we have this library.
I had started at the library when it was way down there, and Karen Weiss was the librarian, and when we were to move the books, she had it very precisely timed. I was on this end to unload, and the first thing that happened is they put the shelves up wrong and the books wouldn't fit. And so it was moved out, but I think we stuck to our schedule.
I can't believe how Goletans show up for their library. I couldn't get a parking space, and everything is, it's so exciting. You can feel the energy here. I began thinking about what libraries have meant to me in my life. I didn't have a lot of books in my house, and so the library was really a place of discovery. A great library doesn't have to be big or beautiful, although this one is. A great library provides. It is enmeshed in the life of a community in a way that makes it indispensable. And that's what we have with this library. It's indispensable to the community.
The volunteers, because you don't take libraries for granted. Libraries to me are a vital part of our democracy, and we cannot take that for granted. People need access to true information. They need to know how to access information, and so to me, we're celebrating democracy, and it's wonderful to be here.
Thank you for joining us this afternoon and celebrating the 50 years, as well as, in particular, Miss Allison Gray. I'm a little stressed that she's retiring. I'm not going to lie, but we do wish her the very best. I think she is a gem of a person. I've appreciated working with you over the last year and a half, and wish you nothing but the very best.
Great to see so many friendly faces that I've gotten to know through the years. I've really enjoyed working here at Goleta for 15 years and managing the library. What makes this library great is a combination of three things, in my opinion. First is the staff. They care so much about the people that come to use the library. I also want to thank the volunteers, without whom we would not be able to run the library on a daily basis. And finally, the third thing that makes a great library is its users. We've been able to respond in a way to provide the services that you, the people of Goleta, have wanted from your library. And that has been so rewarding.
Thank you so much, everyone, for being here. Happy birthday, feliz cumpleaños to this library. It is just such a treasure. It's the heart of this community, and I'm so proud and feel very lucky to have it in my district. Thank you all for coming, and cheers to the next 50 years.
Now therefore be it resolved that the City Council of the City of Goleta does hereby celebrate and recognize the 50th birthday of the Goleta Valley Library and invites all community members to join in the celebration. And it's approved this day.
Thank you.